The Alabama Court of Criminal Appeals is upholding the 2016 murder conviction of Terry McKinney in Cherokee County. A few days after Leroy Pete Foster was reported missing on March 29th of 2015, body parts were found along Cherokee County Road 82. The sheriff's office obtained a search warrant for McKinney's home and found evidence of Foster's remains there, along with other physical evidence.